move by Paul George, but he just didn't finish. Again, everybody just kind of easing back into things after the short layup. Good.